Americans and all you retarded fucks out there. Here's a regular XPS kind of out of date. What happens here, sometimes these installers you put in on these computers ruin your computer. So before this screen pops up to get it there, hit 8. Just keep hitting 8. And this screen's obviously already popped up. And what you want to do then is drop down to the very last one where it says disable driver signature, right? And just hit enter. And this retarded companies out there, the CIA or FBI, it's always crashing my computer. All these fungus fucks, it'll pull it right up, kids. So if you're ever panicking with these XPS systems, just hang on there for a minute. It's gonna pop right up the Windows. I don't know if you already knew that or not, but that's what you do if your fucking computer crashes, kids. Yeah!